Thereby, the concept of social presence is central to online learning because it is the prerequisite for avoiding the negative effects of transactional distance and in establishing an online learning community that promotes knowledge creation through interaction.